Blood specialty spinning back fist. Alonso with a spinning back fist.
It was no knockdown.
Wow, I didn't think it was a knockdown at first glance either.
Step forward.
No, I don't think it is.
It was given. I think it was a slip. He just got overextended. Tutu's starting to go right now. He's marching forward. He's got that march. He likes that. They're ready to go now.
Remember we said Konstantin Rusev.
Not a Muay Thai march where he's picked up his stomping forward. It distracts a lot of opponents because it starts winging his punches from range and from wide shots, and that's what set Russo a little bit wobble. Oh, big left hand.
But his hands got a lot more here. He's got big arms of his. Much as he wants.
It angles if he wants to use the reach because keeps crowding him, getting so tight and pressuring him. But look, when he goes forward, that's a beautiful shot. Jab, jab to the body. That was a good combination. Rusu better be careful by acting on Mario Tutu like this.
Rusu, turning gauge. First and no hands over the top. Catch. Corner there from Konstantin Rusu.
Yeah, Mario Tutu has seemed to quite find his range in the first, and he realizes what he needs is to go forward and really start putting the pressure on. But Konstantin Rusu, he has to keep going forward and throw high
jump
match. And you can see how they.
It's always good to have the Dragon Tie champion himself. This is there for Marwan Tutu.
Oh, that was almost there. A little setup, and he throws it right after his hand combination. See, he's narrowly missing with it. And eventually, he keeps throwing it.
It's a good right hand on Tutu. Jumping me a beauty! This is more like it from Marwan.
Yeah, Marwan Tutu's found his. He's starting to find that pressure. His strikes are stepping off. Right? Oh, that's like,
wow. Turning back into the liver there from Russo, but that knee really overhand right from the Molto. Under 2 minutes remains, still plenty of time for either man to really tighten.
Guys, keep it clean.
Not able to slow down. Fight. Right hand left.
Yeah, good jabs. Isn't that lead hand well? Yeah, because he's just throwing some, right? He's also out of the way, and he's making
with the knees.
Yeah, the knees are one of his better shots. Tutu stepped in right at that moment and connected with the side of the elbow. But he's okay moving forward. Rusu needs to step
through, though.
Nice uppercut. That was significant right there.
Oh, good little. This is a much better spell for Konstantin. Time remaining, 40 seconds to go. The elbow again.
Yeah, Olivier Koss gave him another warning. He's hit.
Backed him off that left in 2-2. The elbow.
30 seconds left in the final round.
Good hook there from 2-2 and Shmurokov.
Nice combination, land combination, and then into the knee. Rusu's trying to, Tutu's got a good read. High kick is coming. Most people will be put down by it because he's thrown about five times. He's come up negative so far, but he's definitely trying to end it with that left high kick.
Konstantin!